My name is Les Newark. I'm here with Democratic gubernatorial candidate for governor of Pennsylvania, John Newark. And John, we just had a very moving press conference. It was pretty emotional. I actually teared up a little bit. I hear the stories of the children that need medical care. And you're a passionate spokesperson. What first got you interested in the issue? And could you tell us a little bit about your support, maybe about your campaign? Any thoughts you have?
Well, what got me interested in the whole issue of medical marijuana and then also the draconian criminalization of cannabis is the unfairness and the human suffering and the injustice. And right now we have an opportunity today to really emphasize the need that people who are sick have for medical marijuana. And the stories here were just heartbreaking.
We got a lab.
Governor Corbett were here. I'd like to think he would have changed his mind on the spot.
I think so too.
It's appalling to me that this cruelty, that's the only word for it, this cruelty of withholding medical marijuana from sick children and many others continues in Pennsylvania. So my campaign is about making sure that we get politicians out of the medicine business, that doctors prescribe medical marijuana to those patients that they judge need it. And I also want to stop having hundreds of thousands of people living in fear of being arrested. Many people have already been arrested and had their lives harmed by these laws that really make what Free Presidents of the United States have done illegal right here in Pennsylvania. So it's destructive, it wastes our taxpayers' money to the tune of $350 million a year. We need a question not only of medical marijuana, but in the criminalization to regulation and taxation.
I agree. And then the opposition feels that strongly that should be criminalized. And their opposition is so strong that we can prevent sick patients and these children from getting help. That's a shame. And I'm glad that you're one at that. And, you know, as you know, John, we support your candidates and your governor. And we wish you all the luck. Thanks a lot.
Vote in May 2014 in the Democratic primary. Vote.
Right.
Oh, no.